In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a wireless network using a USB cable on a Windows computer. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. Make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The green light next to the power button will be lit when the printer is on. Now, let's install the software. Insert the bundled CD-ROM that came with your Canon PIXMA printer into your computer or download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting canon.com/ij-setup. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Open the downloaded file on your computer to get started. Click on Start Setup. The installation program will attempt to acquire information about the latest drivers and software updates. This may take several minutes. Select your place of residence and click Next. The license agreement screen will be displayed. Click Yes to continue with the installation. An extended survey program screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products so they will better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, click Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, the extended survey program will not be installed. If you have security software on your computer, you may see this screen. Verify there is a check in the box next to Deactivate the Block and click Next. On the Select Connection Method screen, select Wireless LAN Connection and click Next. Click Next to confirm that your printer is turned on. The software will search for printers already connected to the network. If this is your first time installing the printer, select Set up the network connection according to the guide. Then click Next. If the printer is already on the list, select the printer and then click Next. The software setup will search for your printer again. If it's not detected, click Next at the Connection Failed screen to connect the printer using another setup method. Click Next. Click on Wireless Setup using the USB cable. When prompted, connect the USB cable from your printer to your computer. The software will begin to detect the printer, which may take several minutes. Once the printer is detected, this window will close automatically and move to the next step. Click Next. You may now disconnect the USB cable connecting the printer to your Windows computer. And click Next. Now the drivers will be installed. When you see the Connection Completed screen, click Next. Now the drivers will be installed. Now the printhead alignment screen will be displayed. Load plain paper into the printer, then click Execute to start the printhead alignment and follow any on-screen instructions. When the process is complete, click Next. Now the test print window is displayed. If you would like to make a test print, click Execute. After test printing, click Next. You can skip test printing by simply clicking Next. Your printer is now connected to your computer. If this is your default printer, make sure the Set as Default Printer box is checked. Now the software will be installed. Click Next. A list of applications will appear. Click Next. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. On this screen, you can get instructions on how to set up a mobile device such as a smartphone or tablet. Also, you can get information about your wireless router here. Click Next. At this time, you will be prompted to register your product. If you choose to register at this time, a new window will open. After registration is complete, you can continue with the installation. When this screen appears, click Exit to complete the installation. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to a wireless network using a USB cable with a Windows computer. Now you are ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Mac, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.